heads up, some streets in Portland are closed while crews fix a water main break.
The Portland Water District says its team is working to repair a break at the intersection of Pearl and Middle Streets in the Old Port. While crews work, parts of those areas are closed. Officials are asking people to avoid that area in order to reduce traffic.